Okay, here we are with Rob Draker, and we're interviewing him as a buddy for our Buddy Week VIP contest. Rob, who invited you to take class?
So Mr. Ladd brought me in. He's a fifth degree black belt with our dojo. He is now in New York City. But when I was, you know, when I was coming up through school, I was struggling to find a way to, you know, to deal with my excess energy and a way to positively reduce stress and you know, deal with that energy. And Adam noticed that, you know, we were friends through mutual friends, and he brought me into the dojo to you know, try out a class, and I was hooked right away. And joined right up, and you know, within my third week that I came in with him, I joined up for good, and I've been here ever since.
I think I remember that first class. Did I teach your first class?
I believe so.
Did I kill you guys?
not quite. I learned at just the right pace, to be honest.
All right, good. So why'd you stick with it?
I stuck with it just because the people here are so positive, and the you know, the people you meet, and having a goal, you know, having a continuous set of goals, really, you know, taught me a lot about handling everything outside of the dojo, from work to you know, to family life, to my relationships with friends and such like that. You know, really learning the self control and the you know, and the mental fitness was a big part of what I gained here.
Good. Are you glad you stuck with it?
Absolutely.
Okay, what would you be doing right now if you didn't do this?
I'd probably be eating too much. I would probably not know what to do with myself. I think I would have a lot of that excess energy, and I think I would be struggling with it. You know, this is a great place to expend that energy in a positive manner and to allow that energy to help spur your forward growth.
So total, how many years you've been with us?
I've been with the dojo for 7 years, I believe.
7 years. Wow. Yes. That's awesome. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate the testimonial, and we'll put this out on Facebook.